And yeah, should be replaced by C128 for next RGG. Rubari, do you have a list of the C128 games that I can use? One player joystick in control one. I didn't read it, whatever. They are pretty much the same as C64. Konami Pong, man. Yeah. We're just starting the timer, but by doing so, let's put two players. Only beautiful, amazing games, man. Darker Mage, this is probably the easiest level. I pick level 1. Now this is... This is Commodore 64. Yeah, mass mix. I mean, it's just because it's part of the challenge. Chingas a tu madre, man. How come? I don't know, man. I really don't know, Jaguar King. I don't know if there is info here. Just playing games that are in a list of games. So I have no idea, man. I really have no idea. I'm not an expert at all in all the freaking games that are there. The lists are list of games that were published on magazine, on license, or I don't even have a clue. That's the list of games. For more questions, please redeem them to Gizmo in chat. He might know why. I don't know why. I'm just playing the shitty games. That's all I'm doing. I'm planning on speedrun every game that I'm beating on Retro Game Gauntlet. That's my dream. And no Shadow Panda at the moment. I'm just planning on beating this game. Yeah, Jaguar King, Gizmo is there. Like, I don't know the story about this game. Like, I don't even care about this game or any other game. 11 points. And pretty much applies for every game, but... Well, here we are, trying to beat Konami Pong. Beat level 5, so I just play level 5 and that's it? Are you okay with that? Did he answer? In for who? I'm sure this is the easiest difficulty. I'm sure this is the easiest difficulty. Thank you. us out. Yes. I think it's my turn. Yeah. That was out, it didn't even make it to the board, right? Nice. It says that it was published in 1986. You think if it moves me to level 2 after beating level 1, so maybe then I just go straight to level 5, potato 20. That's the logic in playing the whole game when, you know, if the winning condition is just the last one.
Welcome to the Mexican way.
Happy to see the good times spent in Mexico. RGG S64.
Respawn denied. Thank you for the 67 months. Happy to see good time spent, yeah? Good time.
I adore my Commodore 64.
Easy left.
Right, I got the first 5 points. That's really good. I don't understand why you do such shit. Right, I saw how to change the palette, man, it's really fast, the game. In a game, if the player wins, then a new game is started on the next highest difficulty level. Right, potato, so I just go straight to level 5 if it let me choose. Or what? Well, I mean, for everyone watching, the actual winning condition is always any percent. So if I went in a different game, like harder on, it doesn't mean that I need to get subsequent games in the hardest difficulty. Just pointing that out for people. I fucked it up. I win the match. The fuck, man? How many more people agree that level 1 is any percent? China person. It's just like, how he's answering my balls and I'm not answering his balls. See? Just some fucking reply. I just don't know how to answer the ball. So what was the conclusion? Was it a GG or what the hell it was? That level one is any percent. If it's all the same endings, then GG. Anyone knows what happened after you beat level 5? So what happens after you beat level 5? Didn't someone say 5 loops? I don't know, man. So he just keeps being level 5? So it is beaten then. Mm.